patients inspire me. Sometimes you'll think about a patient that you had that where you really made a difference. I do a lot of volunteer work and treat a lot of patients who don't have a lot of economic advantages. And so those cases are really what inspire me. And so if we can treat those people without having to use maybe a lot of augmentation, maybe we can treat them earlier or get them, you know, functioning in society so they're more confident. Those are the things that really inspire me.